If you feel like your marriage is stuck in maintenance mode, there's something you need to understand. You don't find a great marriage, you build one. In this episode, we're going to talk about how you get into maintenance mode, how you get out of maintenance mode, how you build something great with your spouse.